Hey there, Tilly.
We can vote, then vote, and...
I'm around here dressed like a lawman.
We got it.
We have it awful?
Sure.
How so?
All they'll let us do is teach children, clean houses, and line our backs for money. Much in the way of living. Even fancy women look sour. They'll beat us, enslave us, and punish us if we try to stand up to them.
Guess I never saw it quite that way. I think I'd like to vote.
Who you gonna vote for?
I've no idea. Guess it ain't no use talking about stuff will never happen.
What do you think about women's rights, Arthur?
I guess I never really thought about it. Voting ain't really my thing.
Well, exactly.
Ladies,